I didn't that morning, and I showed up, and I went to this morning meeting, which is an amazing thing at The Daily Show. So many funny, thoughtful people in a room, and I get thrown in there, and it's such a welcoming place, and there's John Stewart, somebody I've watched since I was very little. He's very old and decrepit. Also very short, small man, wise beyond his years, but many years.